Welcome back to Fridays with Priscilla. As a social influencer of Bonita Museum and Cultural Center, today we are at the actual museum. We will be officially opening on July 1st, so you can come and visit. Right now, we actually have a woodworking exhibition set up. Check it out because it's really cool.
The main gallery features woodworkers of Bonita and San Diego County. Visitors can find traditional handmade reproduction furniture from the 19th century as well as 21st century contemporary sculpture and furniture in the medium of wood. The museum is open at limited capacity. This exhibition features students from Mesa College with student artwork from Trevor Emery, who runs the wood shop, and student work from students in the sculpture class of Professor Wendell Kling. These are the bench-made 1760s to 1800s era reproductions using tools that have been passed down several generations. Jim Strawn will also be displaying his inventive small ukuleles and banjos using a variety of local and tropical woods. This is Trevor creating a metal and wood piece about being capsized in the water. And now we're in the back room, where the archive room, where we have many different tools, such as the dictaphone, which uses wax tubes in order to keep the information. This is the pen collection with several different types of wood, which are actually available for purchase. And here are other wood cabinets, polished and made with tools, the mortise and tenon and dovetails. Typewriter, and not part of the exhibition, we have snake, coyote, and other animals found in the Bonita area. And these are dairy tools, collection of dairy products. And this is a piece from the exhibition where my dad was featured, Yahya Ling, the conductor laureate of the San Diego Symphony, with his hand, his actual hand, as the statue. And over here, we have the fossils. This is actually right underneath us right now. And the mural by local artist Jim Melly shows what Bonita looked like millions of years ago when it was underwater. The museum is open to the public in July with a limited capacity allowing for social distancing. Masks are required. If you don't have a mask, pick up a museum mask. Open Wednesday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Hope to see you there! Thank you.